Hello? Hello? Are we live? Hey, my phone says we're alive. Hello! Welcome to the Amateur Hour stream. How are you? How's life? How are things? How's everything? Let's just jump right into it, shall we? No wasting time. Let's go! Man, so I played a little bit on my own yesterday. Just to try to, practice, I guess. Just to play a little bit better. Man, what a game. It's really actually pretty fun when you get down to it. It's pretty cool. Daily challenge. Oh yeah, I unlocked the daily challenge as well. So that's also a thing. So let's just continue, shall we? All right. How do I buttons again? I forget. R is like picking up things. F is my potions. Q and E, yes. I did end up managing to beat the boss, but I did it in a very cheesy way. It was pretty sad. Right, let's go. Excuse you. Oh, excuse you. I've never actually used this nutcracker. Should we try it? Oh god, it's a big ol' hammer. Nope, I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Blast. No damage if the target is already frozen. Okay, give it a shot. It's pretty slow. Tico, Tico! I love that. That's pretty good. Toxic sewers, I don't want to do that. Why is there a door? Hello, Poe. There's something hidden here. I got a free bread! Some prisoners scratched some words on the wall. Why? Filling the prison within a message is unfinished. Nothing secret over here? Alright, moving on. I do love it. go. Blade 2? It's kind of nice. Launches a grenade. Fire. Like that. I do love daggers. They are more fun. I don't know if I showed you guys the Toxic series last time. I can't quite remember. Maybe I did. It was boring. It's boring down there. I did end up getting health too, so that's kind of nice. I was starting to work on this random starter bow. Just want to unlock the quick bow. I have never been able to parry at all, ever. Parrying is hard. I did unlock this guy, and he like forges your stuff to be better. That's kind of cool. Upgrade to plus quality modifiers. Oh, it doesn't keep adding damage, it just changes the modifier. Oh, shit. Okay, oops. Ah. Well, now we know how that works. I kinda like that. So let's go for more health, shall we? Well, at least I now know how the fork works. Makes sense. Promenade of the Condemned. And we gotta remember to pick up this stupid dagger, because if you die before you get to the end, you don't get it. How good we're getting very good. Expensive. Are these blades good? They're good. And all the daggers are so good. I love the daggers. Get back out that way. A better bow. Oh, we do need one of these. Okay. I've already looked at that statue. Jingo, jingo! Thank you. Adam. Excuse you. Still haven't been able to figure out the keys yet. Maybe one day. Maybe down this way? These doors work. Good, getting better. Still don't know how to do those. Thank you. Oh, you suck. Whew. Hello. We've got one, we've gotten two, we've gotten three. Nothing. Oh, we fucking did it. Nice. Was that? Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. We gotta get out of here. I can't kill this thing, can I? Oh, for fuck's sake! We lost so much! Oh, and I bet we were almost at the end, too. Oh. The elites are hard, man. They really are. Like that dodge? That was a pretty good dodge. Though we did that in the minute 18, we might be able to do the timed one now. Yay, so that's nice. So now we'll get maybe better bows. I don't know. We just gotta unlock all this junk. Like that. We'll start working on that one then. Oh yeah, he talks about like how do you reforge a grenade like that or something. Alright. Let us add that. Bam. Okay. And the two traps generate a toxic cloud. Okay. I'll take it. What else do we want? Probably want some necromancy, right? Or combo. Now let's go for the combo. We didn't pick up any upgrades, by the way. So that'll be fun. Our damage is gonna be really bad. But we did the thing in a minute, so we may be okay. I'm gonna just go straight for this first. Seconds. We're in. Yes! Time door unlocked. Look at this! A whole bunch of thingamajigs! Oh, man. Take it. Beautiful. That was a good investment. Saw something. Delicious. More HP on that one. I don't know. I don't get what the doors are for. Ooh, shit, that hurt. Waste of my time. Much about this casting, but I like him already. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, fuck you. That was bad. That was really bad. That was really bad. Fuck you, an elite. Cheater! He teleported and hit at the same time! Fucking asshole! There's just not enough room to fight him there. I can't kill elites, man! It's just the worst! I can't do it! Thank you. daggers. Ooh. Sounds better to me. Not the double, man. It's not fair. What you got? Oh, all right. Cool, thanks. Strangely, I think I'm better with the rusty sword than I am with these daggers. There's something hidden here. Ah, I see it. Ooh, tunnel. Tunnel was clearly out. Very roughly. Doesn't look too solid. An old bag that someone left here a long time ago. With some food in it. The hole in this wall is extremely small. Except maybe for a child. That's it. Alright. See, where else have we been on this side, right? Okay, cool! Try the sewers? May as well, right? Alright, let's try the sewers again. What are we gonna work towards? This one, right? Hey, I recognize some of this. I don't know what we want here. Let's just go for that. I don't think we made the time for this one. Thank you. 1 minute and 14 seconds ago, so it's the same 2 minutes ago. Or 2 minutes in. I rolled right in front of him. Fuck me. You behind the enemy. Next attack inflicts plus 208 damage. Okay. I like it. Is missing is, yeah, there's damage upgrades, but there's not, like, armor upgrades. Everything you take is, like, an insane amount of damage. That on these little pipsqueaks. I'm not gonna have anything I want. I don't know. Sake.
I don't know about these daggers, man. They're too slow. They do a lot of damage, sure, but I just can't do it. Won't take it, but viscous substance is oozing out of the body across the floor like a snail's trail. The trail leads to this hole. I don't know what it is, and I don't really want to know. Okay. Oh, mangled body. Body is all bloated. One of his arms changed into a tentacle. It's as if the body had started to mutate. Yeah, that'll happen when you're in toxic wastes. Alright, where else haven't we been? This way. I do like the sound of the grenade. That's kinda nice. That opens elsewhere. I'm not gonna get my rune back by hanging around here. Oh shit, it's down there, isn't it? Alright, boss time with no health potions. Let's do it. Fuck you! Dodge! Dodge! Got it. Fucking did it. Oh, I almost died for that. New item unlocked, teleportation rune. This permanent rune lets you use teleportation monoliths. What are you rubbing at anyway, Stitch Chief? Whee! Wow. I see. No one there. I got his rune though. I mean, I guess he doesn't get a map. You! Man, we are gonna die before we get to the end of this. Get rid of the grenade instead of the not a lot. Oh, for fuck's sake! I dodged into his face! I'm so annoyed. There's just so much distance between you and the end. It takes forever to get there. Can't do it. Do we even get to keep the thing? I don't even know. How do I tell? How do I tell if I have the teleport? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Infinity bow. Thank you. least we'll be able to make it to that time thing again. On it though. Sounds good. And what do we want? Combos? Go for combos this time. Don't need heals. Let's try this again, shall we? It's hard to believe that I actually made it to the boss last time, and now I can't get through this. Yay, we did it. We made it to the time door. Getting less of these. Last time we got like 15, now we only got 10. Or is it just random every time? Whoa! Blocks enemies stuns less longer if parry is successful. I'm not good with parrying. I need to practice, don't I? You rolled too far. It's not my fault. That's it for a shop? Fucking asshole. People. Two doors for one. I almost died there. Almost died. You know what I didn't go back to pick up? The thing from the very beginning. I'm gonna go do that. Whoa. Okay. We'll leave them to their fate. Do that. Why do I keep trying? Third one. Just never works.
Okay.
Go all the way back. Just quickly grab this. We're gonna die anyway, though. This bow is so good. It's amazing! It even aims for you. Oh, how cool is that? Did it. Here's the room. What's that? Whoa! A challenge rift? Oh, that does not sound fun at all. Boo! Yeah! You stumbled through the rift, eh? Yes, I did. Bet you'd like to take these little beauties with you now, wouldn't you? Yeah, I do. Well, if you decide to take them, getting out won't be anything like getting in. Good luck! Scroll of power. Okay. What's this? Oh, less damage and 2 extra jumps in midair. Well, that sounds amazing. Oh, for fuck's sake! I couldn't roll there? Oh, come on. So far, so good. I did it! Oh, and I only used 1 potion. Oh, see, that wasn't so hard, was it? No, it wasn't. No, 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 no. Nope, 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 nope. All right, where's my place at? There they are. Stuff. Hi, how's it going? Infantry bow. Infantry bow 3. Damage 2 frozen. 475 DPS versus my infantry bow 1, which is the same, 475. But mine's pierced. And it just does more damage to frozen. Okay, don't care. Thanks! Why is there like a purple thing up in the corner in the map? Is there something up there? I don't know. Maybe we'll never know. Man, all of that was a side quest of stuff. Jeez. So now I gotta look for runes on the floor as well. We're really getting this red up, aren't we? Safe. Cheater. Let's just leave it. I don't want to fight anymore. I just want to get to the end. I have 38 things. Is this it? Oh, it's it! Oh, we fucking did it. We survived. Hey! Oh, man. Look who's here. What do we want to unlock? We could just straight up unlock gold reserves. Transforms items found on the ground or in treasure chest into gold. Let's finish getting this quick bow. Okay. Then let's work on gold reserves or recycling since it's almost done. Good? It's only 178 damage. Why is this so much better though? Alright, we can come back though. Let's just see what we can forge into. Is this what it is now? Take when you are near it. That is what it is now. Oh. That's kind of cool, actually. Shoots an arrow behind you as well. Well, that's kind of cool, actually. Probably go for more ammo then. It'll be great for boss battles. I'm not so sure about how well it'll work here, though. Interesting. It is a pure purple item, though. That's why it does less damage. Run straight across this time. No distractions. Mm-hmm. Well, you have to be near it for it to work. I see how that works now. For me, buddy. Shield? That's not great. Doesn't help at all. Alright, moving on. There's a scroll back there. Missed it. Alright, let's go back. It always do with getting stronger, especially now that we're using purple instead. Where was it? Right here. There we go. When does this one unlock? 2 minutes ago. So at 8. Oh, we probably could have made that. We passed by here around 7, didn't we? Oh well. Alright, moving on. Oh, no! You can duck and shoot. I forgot. I thought that was a thing you could do. On those little flagpoles. What are we doing? Should we up our purple game? Yeah, just a little bit. Down there? Do we have to go down one of these? Look at this thing go. That's it. shot. Down this way? Nope. Okay, so we don't go there. Door. Still have no idea what these are for. Alrighty. That's a good try. Whew! This one's the boss. This one's fun. Here we go. We got this. We can finish recycling. 300 for that. Or Assault Shield. Crossbow. We could fully unlock this rock sword. Slow and heavy. I don't like slow and heavy. Let's work on this assassin's dagger, shall we? We have really bad ones on here. That's kind of cool. I want to redo that one. There we go! Because it's like, I don't do things that cause status effects, so it wouldn't do any good to like do stuff that does extra damage to poison dudes or bleeding dudes or anything, because nothing I do does that. Cooldown on grenades, cooldown on skills except grenades. So that would help the traps come back. That does sound actually pretty good. Alright, let's cooldown on that. Let's do that. That sounds good. Yum 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 yum. Okay? You ready to fight a boss? Let's do it!
Let's do it!
This is how I cheesed it last time. Gotta jump more.
Oh,
Oh, come on. Oh, I jumped into it. Oh, come on. Stop shielding that. Let me jump when I want to jump! Oh, for fuck's sake. I want to jump! Why won't it let me jump when I jump? I'm pressing it and he's like taking forever. Oh, this fucking boss, man. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Man, what an asshole. Duplex bow. Very slow. And it takes up two ammos. Alright, fine. Excuse you! Seconds? That's not bad. We'll be able to get into that timed one. Just one. Let's not bother. What do we want? Let's go with that. We're gonna die.
Going to die in here.
Hey, we did it.
That. asshole. I jumped out of that.
them dodges. Hello. No, thank you. Maybe. I don't like this duplex bow. Better at defending. Trap splits and spreads. Damage to frozen. It's a what kind of crap. Electrical whip. Take that because it's a thing. Hey, over here. I saw your fight. It was pretty impressive. Did you get it? Yeah, I got it. Excellent. Now give it to me. Oh, I'm good. I said, give it to me. Fuck you. I knew it. You're just like all the rest. You'll regret this. I mean, makes sense, I guess. It well, obviously wasn't his, like, quite obviously. Nope, nothing. Hey, we made it to the ramparts. These flies are everywhere. What were we working on? This one? Sounds good. 60 DPS if you're close to a deployed skill. Well, that's kind of cool. I guess we could just start working on more health. Modifiers, and let's get oh, that's kind of nice. Okay, generates a shield when used. Shot leaves a trail of flames. Damage to burning. Perfect. All right, what do you got for me? Probably do with cool downs. Takes a little bit less time. All right, out to the ramparts we go. We're at what, 4 minutes? I think that's plenty of time if we can find the right door. Deploying that with every fight, honestly. Any fight that's more than like one dude. Do we want to go down this way? Just picked up something. I wish I could slow my roll. Ah, literally.
infantry bow. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, we got the time door. Damage on the red. Look at how many those are! 24! Whoa, delicious. Ooh, we almost fell to our death. Actually, I can recycle, right? Oh yeah, I can. Dodged that pretty well. Fuck you. There we go. I need health bad. For vampirism. That's kind of nice, actually. Having the flames deal with the shields. That's kind of cool. Alright. So where are we going now? This way. That's kind of weird how I can. Hello. Okay. I need some health. That's what I need. Let's drink up. No! I'm dodged. I'm dodging! Oh, for fuck's sake! For fuck's sake! There goes my second health potion. This is the worst, man. Someone's groaning on the other side. Hello? Who is it? Get out of here, you freak! Leave me alone!
mean, thanks for giving that after I've used my health potion, but sure. Take it. Can't go there. Moving on. There's probably a secret up, but oh well. Oh, it's the end of the level. The health doesn't matter. Oh, we gotta fight Bad Boy now! Oh, I'm not ready! Fuck. / roll. Unlock 10 weapons. Oh, nice. I could fully unlock gold reserves. Might as well. Start ticking away at that health potion one. Hold on, let me see if I can grab this fly. Ready? Where'd it go? This freaking fly has been in here for like 2 days, and it always flies around in the air somewhere where I can't smack it because it just pushes it. Alright, what are we doing? Burning targets, trail of flames, pierce the first, that sounds fine for me, I guess. What do we want as far as things? I mean, ideally, we'll want necromancy if we survive this boss battle. Ideally. Necromancy it is. Here we go. This is not gonna be fun, is it? He has so little health. I don't know how you get past that. I just always take damage. How do you avoid this circle? I'm dodging! I can't roll through it, it's too far. Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? For fuck's sake, how do you do this? I beat him once, but that was with like a super OP weapon. Like, it was insane. I can't do it anymore. I just don't know how. What do we got here, huh? Quick bow? We want to try the daily? Alright, let's try the daily, why not? Sure. So do we want a cursed sword, one hit and you're dead? That sounds horrible. Or, inflicts a critical hit on the third consecutive strike. Let's do that, I guess. I anger stats have been increased. Oh, nice. Corrupted power adds with each attack. You take 30% damage more during this time for 8 seconds. I dodge. Boss is that way? Sounds good to me, let's do it. Frantic sword launches a grenade. Let's do that one. Wow! I like that bow. Magic grenade. Tracks everything nearby. Probably use that more than I do that. We only have 2 minutes of this? We only have 2 minutes left to do the whole dungeon? That's not right. Can't be right. Straight there, shall we? We are. Let's fight the daily po- Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! I didn't kill it fast enough. Man, the daily is hard. It's very hard. That's tough. Okay. Well, we gave it a good go. Ugh. Magnus, welcome to the Amateur Hour stream, my friend. How are you?
M'lady!
Thank you for the host. You get your hat tip. Where have you been? I feel like I haven't talked to you in, like, ages. How's it going? We're playing this game. It's really hard. It's very hard. Good to know that you've been around. I mean, not everyone is proud of being a slep, but I mean, you own it, so. Just kidding. Love you. Oh, Magnus. It's been too long. Got for me. Quick bow 2. I have quick bow 1. 124 DPS. It doesn't actually do more damage, it just has a different thing. Daggers. I mean, my daggers are okay. Alright, well, have a nice rest of your stream. Alright, take care, Magnus. Enjoy life. Leaving, but fuck you and the horse you rode in on? Gotcha. Hate these shield guys. They're evil. How are we doing? We're at 210. Man, we did that way too slow. Way too slow. What do we want to start working on next, huh? It's a lot of crap. Random melee weapon would actually be pretty good, wouldn't it? Alright, let's start working on that. Because then we could stop getting daggers every turn of this stupid rusty blade. That sounds pretty good. Let's get necromancy or combo. Alright, it's been a while since we did necromancy. Not that health ever seems to be an issue for us recently, but still. Can't go down there because it's already past 2 minutes. Ooh! Hey, you there! Hit me! What's this? You've outraged the gods! Just one little hit and you're dead. Eliminate 10 enemies to lift the curse. Okay. Will do. Infantry bow. Whoa! Much better than this one. Hmm. No death. Nope. Two. Three. Fuck you. Four more to kill. Two more to kill. One more to kill. Hey, the curse has been lifted just in time too, as I almost die. Lovely. Oh. All right, let's go for more health. More health is always delicious. This one, right? Or is this the one where we need to be able to jump? It might be. Nope, it's just a shop. What is this? Blood sword causes bleeding. Or double cross-o-matic. That sounds pretty good. That doesn't look fun, so let's go around. Why would you ever go through that? It's horrible. Do with more green. It is more health. The red is so useful. It's for damage. It's dark down there. Not that I'm scared. I'm getting tired of diving into blackness and groping about in the muck. Well, I'm not. Hey! You're from up above. You're not supposed to be down here. People really throw all this sorts of junk into wells? No wonder they got sick drinking from the same place as they dumped their shit. Fortunately, there are some idiots out there who are all also drop gold into wells. Whee! Of course. All the heaviest stuff is piled up here. Aha! What do we want to use this on? That one? That sounds good to me. How do we get out of here? That's what I want to know. No, wrong button. How do we... Ow. Works. So full of water, it looks like it's going to burst any minute. It's in here. Yeah. Out. Ah, same way we came in. Seems good to me. Oh, for fuck's sake, you. This is the jumping one. Damn it. Excuse you. I dodged. Ugh.
Gimme. More damage. More damage is more good. Ooh! That wasn't always there, was it? Going the other way, cheater. What you got for me, buddy? Bunch of junk. Alright, thanks. Let's go there. Cool. Come on. We can do this. Do we do it with the heal? Probably do it with the heal. Especially with the need lead right there. Alright, you ready? Damage. Oh, that sounds great to me. Beautiful. Excuse you. Never been to the ossuary. I'd rather go here and rather than fight that stupid boss. What are we working on? Random melee weapon. What you got? I like that. That's fine. Shots pierce. You got a lot of money. Shots pierce all enemies. 100% damage. Shots pierce the first. Shot leaves a trail of flames. Victims burn. More fire. More fire is more good. Alright, what do we want here, huh? Probably want combo. That sounds pretty good to me. Here we go! We've never been here before! The ossuary. You got an achieve for getting here for the first time. It's a fucking boss too, isn't it? No? It's not. Okay. How long ago was this closed? 4 seconds ago! Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Oh, excuse you. So they do like some kind of triple slash. Never fought these enemies before. Well, that didn't last long. These guys are tough. Holy shit.
That was bad. That was really bad. I don't know how to fight those guys. Because when we dashed behind them, all we got was, so bad at trying to block. Bleeding, I do like bleeding. Minutes 30 seconds though. What do we got? Just so slow, it's not ever worth it. That could be good. that one.
I'm so lucky I missed that. Breezing through. More health from that one. So good. We are getting better. It's just the bosses that are killing us. Ooh, fuck you. Okay. Hi, buddy. What you selling? Twin daggers, critical hit on third, victims freeze, other enemies. That's pretty good, actually. 439 versus my 261. Assassin's dagger. Whoa! And it launches a grenade? Fuck yeah. That was a good buy. Holy shit. That was a really good buy. It almost killed him in one go! Some of them have been here for a very long time. One of them is holding on to something. You. Nasty one. I don't like hammers. Woo! Excuse you. I was fighting this person first. There we go. Look at that! That was pretty good. Alright. Doing okay. Let's see what's down here. Ah, it's the
stupid jumping one I don't know how to use yet. Frost Blast. Five DPS versus my 25 DPS, which nah. Excuse you. Love these assassin daggers. They're so good. They're just amazing. I can't get up there that high. Castle time? Castle time it is. Or I can wait there. What's the point of being up here if there's no secret? Alright, fine. For myself. Excuse you. Ugh, this game. It's fun, but it is getting hard. How does that work? That looks weird. I don't get it. I'm not quite entirely sure about that. I think we're gonna stick with that. I think all of these are fine, actually. Good. Alright. We could do with... more health, I guess. More health sounds pretty good. All right, let's give it a go. Eight minutes 54, so it's too late to get the timed one on here. Doesn't mean we can't get power-ups. Excuse you. Balanced Blade. It's a toxic cloud, carefully balanced for rapid attack sequences. Has less DPS. We're never using this, so we may as well. That was dangerous. I could have fallen off the map there. After a parry, which would be nice if I could parry successfully. That's pretty cool. Huh. So how does this work? Oh, it's a kick. I get it now. Ah. Shit, yes. Alright, so that one launches a grenade. That's actually fine. None of these talks about that. That's fine. They're all fine. I love all my skills right now. Times. Thank you. Oh, bullshit. Out, man. I can't do it anymore. Man, I promise you I did beat him once. I made it to like this weird fish people land and it was weird. I don't know, man. I think I'm done. I'm tired. I can't do it anymore. Ugh! I can only do so much. And now it's just doing it all over again. I just can't do damage fast enough, and I can't figure out how to roll out of a stupid bubble. It lasts so long. I don't know. I just don't. I don't know how. I'm great with the dodges. I guess I just need to learn how to parry and start using those. I don't know. I don't know how to do it. Anywho. So long, thanks for all the fish, and we'll probably see you next time. Bye!